Take a look at these pictures from the Penn State Berks campus. A student there tells us the library was suddenly closed for what signs show was emergency maintenance. A university spokesman confirmed to Eyewitness News late this afternoon crews are cleaning up mold. Additional details were not available from the university, including how extensive the problem is and how long that building will be closed.